how to dry pepperoni pizza step by step. So for the first step making our piece of pizza, we're going to begin by making the crust right at the top of the page. Nice job! Now right below that crust that we just made, we're going to begin to make circle-like shapes. These will be the pepperonis. All done making your pepperonis? Fantastic! Next up, let's begin to make the outline for our pizza. This is How to Dry Pepperoni Pizza. Thank you for watching on How to Dry Hub, and if you're not yet subscribed to the YouTube channel, then go hit that button right now. Also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Now let's go color in our pizza together.